If you're a woman and also a working parent at the same time, then you're juggling both at work and also with the kids at home. And you're left with very little time for your own well-being. Hello people, I'm Garima Bhandari, and in today's video, we'll do a small little yoga sequence for yourself, not just to work on your body weight, but also towards your way to wellness. First asana for today is Parshvatar asana, yani ki sideways mountain pose. First we need to start shoulder width distance, and we'll start with taking our hands towards the ceiling like this, with both the palms facing each other, hands are parallel and also the feet is parallel to each other. And then from here we'll bend with an exhale on the side, inhale we come up and exhale to the right. यहाँ से करते हैं दूसरा आसन इस सीक्वेंस के लिए, जिसका की नाम है त्रिकोण आसन, यानी कि ट्रायंगल पोज. एंड इस पोस्चर में हमारी बॉडी लुक्स लाइक अ ट्रायंगल शेप. त्रिकोण आसना में आने के लिए हम सबसे पहले अपने राइट साइड में ओपन करेंगे. सो आई विल शो यू फ्रॉम दिस साइड. वी स्टार्ट विथ समस्थिति, विच इज़ अ स्टिल पोस्चर, एंड वी ओपन आर लेग टूवर्ड्स द राइट साइड विद अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ एटलीस्ट 2 to 3 feet बिटवीन देम, एंड द राइट फुट इज ऑलवेज पॉइंटेड टूवर्ड्स द राइट साइड. Now from here, bracing our abdominals, we have to go down. Extending the arms with an inhale and exhale, we go down and stay here. And slowly with an inhale, we come to the center, and this time with an exhale, we bend down on the left side. And with an inhale, return to your center. Next up, we have Parshvakonasana, which is the extended sideway bend. So once again, we start with Samasthitihi. And from Samasthitihi, we open towards the right side like this. This time, the distance between the both legs will be a little more, and the right foot will be pointed outwards. And we have to bend our knees, both the knees at the same time, while placing our right hand on the floor. Taking the left hand up like this and stretching it completely and staying here for 30 seconds. With an inhale, come to the center using the strength of your legs, and this time with an exhale, we drop our left hand on the left side. And once again, come back to your center, to Samasthiti. And the last posture in this standing yoga series is Parshvottanasana, yani ki sideways stretching posture. So let's see how we do it. Once again, we start with Samasthitihi and open towards the right side. This time, the distance will be 1 to 1.5 feet between both the legs. Right leg facing outward and upper back completely straight, and you have to make a prayer position behind your back like this and bend forward with an exhale. With an inhale, come up, and this time we drop towards the left side. With an exhale, bend forward. And very gently, with an inhale, come up, let go of the hands and return to your center. Hope this video peps up your energy levels both at work and at home. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your family and friends. And to watch more such videos on yoga and yoga practice with me, Garima Bhandari, subscribe to FitTak Today. Bye guys.